Right now in 2021, it's the utmost importance to give opportunities for people to learn and develop themselves in the trades and in the construction industry, because it's perpetual. Buildings get old, they need to be refurbished. Equipment, you know, it runs its lifespan and it has to be replaced. You have to replace it with new technology that's more efficient, and all of that requires education. When I first got into the trade, it was difficult acquiring knowledge. That was 1993. There was no YouTube, no Google, you know, things like that you weren't able to use as resources to acquire knowledge. I started going through the apprenticeship program through the local community college. I finished up the four-year program. I ended up acquiring my journeyman's card. I had the qualifications on paper, but I didn't have the knowledge and experience to back it up. The apprenticeship program that we teach here, it's accredited all throughout the United States. When a young man or woman comes into apprenticeship program, they've already showed you that they want to learn. It's well worth your time to invest in them. It's well worth your time to teach them the trade. They've been at work all day. A lot of them are tired. I've been at work all day. I'm tired. And I'm trying to show them value to the subject matter that we're going over.
Who in here is working on something out here during the day that applies to what we're doing?
Construction and service, I mean, HVAC, electrical, and plumbing, it's not going anywhere. I want it to help develop our team. I want it to be able to give back to the trade, and I really enjoyed the interaction with the people that were coming into the apprenticeship program. It was kind of a no-brainer and a very empowering to be a person that helps develop the young men and women that are gonna end up being the future. This is our 75th year, that to ensure that we're gonna carry on and have people to take my job and keep moving this company forward like we've done over the last 75 years.